With 7.5 minutes remaining in the first half, Alabama has just gone 52 yards in 7 plays, Billingsley scoring. And with the extra point, they now lead Notre Dame 7-6. Gant will kick off to either Demenick or Al Hunter. Al Hunter at the 15 for Notre Dame, at the 30. At the 35, 40, midfield, look at him go. 94 yards and a Notre Dame touchdown.
Oh, have we got a football game.
Notre Dame is not supposed to have fast back.
No.
And the Notre Dame team is coming onto the field. That'll be a little penalty.
I don't think
it's... As Notre Dame now goes for two, they lead 12-7. Here's the try. Clements, wide open in the end zone. Demerle.
I don't know how that Demerle does it, but he does it.
Well, I don't know how Rhodes missed the ball either. Rhodes was back in pretty good position. Watch the touchdown again on the kickoff. Hunter with the ball now, and keep your eye on the left side of your screen. Don't watch the ball carrier. Watch the left side of your screen. Look at those blocks. I don't think he was touched, and there's a beautiful ball carrier and a man with exceptional speed. That's one of the differences between this year's Notre Dame team, the speed of their backs.
Howard, in 13 seconds, we've just had 15 points scored.
Right, and this is the extra point attempt again. The inside fake, as we mentioned earlier, with the quarterback dropping back to throw, and watch Rhodes here. Almost has it, but as Howard pointed out, Clements hung it up there just high enough to score the two.